lifetime position. I'm so happy. The truth is safe. It's a tad I really am the queen. But my journey to this position took a little more work than a spontaneous election by our populace. I started out as a lowly bard out of Midrealm. Little talent, little ambition, happy in my general scheme of things. One shining fall day, the doc changed my medication. I didn't notice much at first, kept on my usual routine, but then I started to have ambition. First started with my band. I decided I wanted to be section leader. Then current section leader had tired of the position, so he didn't mind handing over the position to me. For a short time, I was satisfied, but then I started to make changes. The changes that I remember included, the older men in my section were to bring mead to rehearsals. The younger men in my section were to start wearing tights to rehearsals and performances. At first, there were complaints, but then the guys in my section started to like the changes. The mead was shared by all, and the use of tights spread throughout the band once the word got out about the freedom of movement that came along with them. Then, I introduced kilts. For a time, I was satisfied with my world, and then my ambition grew. I looked to the SCA, as I thought it had the potential of growth. Problem is, up to that point, it was a hobby. Now it has become a lifestyle. I pondered about what to do to make changes. I knew I could work hard, act with valor, but that sounded like an awful lot of work. I wondered how to work fast. Patience was not a virtue in my current state. I wanted to get the most power I could without putting in the time or the work that an honorable person would perform in order to get there. But how best to do it? An evil knight! I thought I'd hire an evil knight and become his consort. Exactly! So I searched high and I searched low for an evil knight. Would you believe I couldn't find one? I looked in barony after barony and shire after shire, but I simply could not find one. What was I to do? I finally went with my strengths. So I volunteered to work in the kitchen and cooked my famous mushroom souffle for the head table. Unfortunately, they all died. I simply repeated and volunteered in certain kitchens until all the leadership had died. And then I cooked for those who took their places. Eventually, nobody would volunteer to be royalty, as it carried with him a certain death sentence. All they had to do was avoid the mushroom souffle, but nobody knew that, so. Anyway, for the good of all the kingdoms, I volunteered for a simpler placeholder spot, but when I didn't die, the populace elected me queen. Now I have the adoration and love of my subjects for both my bravery and beauty, and I can make all the changes I want within the SCA. But I find that I simply want more. Perhaps I can be president?